Emily finally came home and saw how sad Mittens was. She knew how much Mittens loved playing with the blue ball of thread and decided to do something about it.